Make sure y'all follow my boy Trapping Trucks on YouTube. Three loads today. Knock that out with ease. See what the day brings. Ready to get the day started. How y'all doing out there? Good morning, good afternoon, good night. I don't know when you're watching this. Thank you for watching though. I'm gonna get this day started. I told y'all earlier, three loads, nothing major, simple. Another day at work with Tony. Gotta find my trailer real quick. Got him. You can see what I see. See how bang up slow, swing on that thing. Ooh. You hear that boom? You know you got work. been doing it for a little minute, so you see, one time. Mm-hmm. It's all about your setup. You set up good, it's nothing. Straight back. To my second stop. This one I'm at, got a crazy little hill. I'll show you.
Show y'all this hill I'm talking about.
About to grab my last load for the day. Gotta find it. Move this chalk. Real chalk. Lunchtime break. I already got my food, just finna microwave it. And I'm gonna get back with y'all in about 30, 35 minutes. A little traffic jam. I'm literally like 5 minutes from the depot. I don't know if it's a wreck up there or what, but this road ain't never been. But trucking, never say never. They've been there for a little bit, I'm gonna let them go. Last load, first stop, two splits. To get some diesel, then head on home. Filling on up. I think I got going on. Got about an hour and 30 minute drive back to the crib. There's nothing. Hose done, 47 gallons. I wasn't that low, but just in case. I was out here when the sun was up, now I'm out here when the sun going down. Thank y'all for riding with me today. Just got back to the yard. Gonna call it a day, man.